I took you for no matter. Lay out, you're up.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
You've met Garank, I take it. Then, owing to our duties, I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to... I serve the Golden Order. They're following only the guidance. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence, so it is the vermin.
Thank you. Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me. I'm still in business. Now I'm my only supplier. So I haven't got much. But everything here is Hatch's Emporium. By the way, have you met that girl, Raya? She's a strange one. But I believe not that it's any of my... If she rings your bell, why not lend her... You're making your way to the Erdtree. Well, I heard something that might help. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spikes. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition.
And get this. A surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
Its transpositional powers fully intact.
So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erdtree. Or so I'm told.
Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like.
There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rael.
And I heard if you let yourself get caught in it...
Cheers for that!